Coach, don't make him cry. The coach's room is running.
It's coming up with some strategies.
With strategy, what do we got here?
We're gonna coach, Pekalka and coach up top. We got Kurat on the right, me out on the left, Mark in the middle, and then Brennan and goal.
Brennan and goal, I don't know about that one.
No, it's all right. It's all right. We're training.
Hey, we had to.
We're good to go. We're gonna be all right.
So Vosik, what's good?
Yianni.
Prestigious aspects
of the Columbus Crew locker room is the showers.
See, this is where celebrations are gonna happen.
Tiled walls.
Matching color coordinated.
Drain.
Zach, are you gonna change?
What? No.
You sure?
I'm gonna wash my hand. I'm gonna hand wash my slide.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna win.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna win.
We're gonna hunt some elk.
Do we have a game today?
It's practice, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Cash? Anything
FSU.
You want to say to Hillary?
FSU. FSU.
I hope they break up out
there. And someone. GFWU.
What was that? Bridget Murray?
GFW for life. Yep, go you.
Kick ass, take names.
What's the question?
Words of wisdom, dude.
We're about to win FGFWU. How about that?
Oh. Huh?
What? What are we saying? Two words.
How many scoring today? Two? Put third one up.
You can only have two. That's more like one for me, huh?
Max?
What's up?
Father? Smile? There you go. Jake?
Hey, what's going on?
Well, zoomed in on you for sure. Can you reach that or no?
Because ideally, we would probably want to work on some kids over there.
This game takes for your heart, for sure. All right? But you have to have a calmness about you to play this. We're an hour away from kickoff, boys. People in athletics talk about players having a center. And that is a place where they go where they're themselves, where they're calm and they're ready. And there's an intensity that sits in that center that they tap into that enables them to do great things. Okay? Our best is when we are calm, but also when we get into their faces. Okay? For 22 games, boys, we've gotten this done. Okay? Even as I'm talking, just take some breaths. Find that focus, find that center. For 22 games, boys, we've brought it to this state like no other team has brought it to this state. We've played the best soccer, we've defended the best, we've scored goals, we've scored tremendous goals, all right? But the greatest thing that's happened in 22 games is that we've become a team, a phenomenal team, perhaps one of the best teams that's ever played soccer in the state of Ohio, boys, okay? So tonight, we show this to Saturday, all right? You get out there, there's nothing else in your being except for the desire. You win everything for each other, you guys know that, all right? There is history sitting in this room that I don't think you guys realize. Yianni and Luke and Ryan are the only three soccer players ever in the history of Ohio high school soccer that have played in three state championship games, all right? This is your stage, boys, for sure. This is your talk about that. But tonight, boys, is about you guys doing something great and about this team finishing up. Okay, boys, let's go. Come on. Let's go, boys! Keep your focus, boys. Hey. Hey. Yeah.
Keep your mind on the task. You got a game ball for fits. Remember that. I've been dreaming about that kid for the last week and a half. He's with you, boys. You know that. You carry that with you. I swear to God. Alright? This is about those two guys tonight. It's not us, but it's about those two guys. Alright? Alright, let's get this thing done. Let's do it.
on the show. I'm just standing up and saying, fuck them all. And it feels like these walls are closing in. This hoop is caving in. Fuck's time.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment that you captured. Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go back to this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these fools is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These fools don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on. Next mo who flows, he knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. Da 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 da. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow.
My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like,
times like these that make me say, yeah, Lord, if you see me, please come.
Low-key and staying candid, reflect on all the things I try my hand at. Search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to. Finding comfort in the zones of clouds and bones I get loose to. A mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning is high octane. Explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe. Teary-eyed nose running, wipe the snot on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me, my behavior had me lost in light speed.
Times like these that make me say, please come my way, like leaving breadcrumbs all when I stray. Yeah, well, I'm sacrificing the price you pay. Like living like a fingertip. Sometimes I fall, I slip. Yeah, hard feelings I be more like you. Try not to put your fight with the things I like, be like.
The fear of never falling in love, and the tears after losing the feelings of what you thought love was, like the dirt still up under the rug.
My life be like
bad characteristics covered in Christ's blood. The joy of new birth and the pain of growing up. The bliss between giving my all and giving up. The highs and lows, paths and roads I chose, in the cold I froze. Trying to ease my woes in this world of sin. Close
this new ditty. Yeah. But eight bars of the truth will do. I believe there's a bride that's stunning, and I believe in the kingdom coming. I believe if you seek the truth, you don't need to look far, cause it's gonna find you. So why, oh why do I trip and stumble? And ooh, ah, this commitment crumbles. I can't